We're going again to Abiyar Renanot, which is the booklet with the Bakashot, the songs of the Bakashot, and we're on page 49, the third, or it's the third piyut of the Bakashot. This one also goes, it goes after a transition from the previous one, Leman Chaver Lanu, and it's pretty simple. It goes like that. Yom alana Yisrael Shira le'el ayom Rohashim zimrat el yidroshun yom ayom. It's more a prayer, and very much in style of the high holidays. The one more time. Yomarana Israel Shira Le'ilayom Rohashim Zimradil Elidroshun Yom Yom Temukhne Filati تعيش جئولتي تريك يا عبدي تردخ كل يوم 52. Now turn to page 52. There's a beautiful bakasha here written by Rabbi Shemaya Koson, and his name is here Shemayahu in the acrostic, and it speaks about the neshama, how the neshama, we give the neshama every night as a collateral to God, and He returns it to us, so we have to take care of it. And the makam of this song is makam saba, which in Arabic, saba means longing or desire. So it has this feeling of like either loneliness or longing for something special. Some people think it's a sad makam, but we actually have some songs, the Iraqis, even the Syrians, have some songs for happy occasions that are in this makam. For example, when you have Bar Mitzvah, our piyut for it is Yom Atavalera Banan Mirhat Mitzvah Tefilin Ketiknan. That's the flavor of the makam. It's Saba.
No, you hear
your
makam.
Yeah, yeah. Huh? We'll get there later. But the makam, the tune you hear like da 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 da. It's like you feel like the human voice there, right? So this tune, which we don't Shabbat, goes like this: Ode la el levav hokel. Beron yahad kochvei boker. Sorry. Ode la el levav hokel. Beron yahad kochvei boker. Now, this is the refrain. The stanzas go like this. Simu leva'al neshama. Simu leva'al neshama. Leshem shevo ve ahalama. And here, the next part is each line is sung by a different person, and he improvised on that a little bit. With the called sort of the mawal. Or you might do Ve'orake Orahama, and everybody answers Shiva Daim Ke Or Bokel. So the whole thing, if I sing it from beginning to end with the refrain and the stanza, would sound like this. Ode la el levav hokel, belon yahad. לקור ובוגר, שימו לבעל הנשמה, לשם שבו ואחלמה, ואור הכאור החמה, שבעת הים כאור בוקר. So we'll do one more time and I'll show you how to connect to the next bakasha. So it's the bakasha number 7, number 8, on pages 52, 53. We'll read the first, last, and then connect it to Ani Hashavah Babuker.
No.
Which is the next one. Ode la'el levav hoker Beron ayahad kovei boker Simu levav neshama Leshem shevo ve Ahalama Veorake Orahama Shivataim Ke Or Boker Noam Adonai Lachazot Nizke Uva Shana Akadim bidvilat boker ezba et halado ba boker. This is, it connects to the next one, which is a simple bayat scale. Ta da 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 da. It's sort of like a segue to the next one, Kama Elohai, which is very complicated. I'm going to skip it, and I'm going to go to the bakasha number 14 on page 56. Which is attributed to Rabbi Yosef Karo, because the acrostics read Yosef ben Harav. So people assume it's that they say that it's Rabbi Yosef Karo who wrote it. It's about the beauty of creation. Starts with Yasad Besodo, describing creation, then describing God attributes Somech v'Soradan Nehelashim. Then there's a personal prayer. So the way, I don't know how it evolved over time, I guess because it was such a popular piyut, that they added tunes to it. So the way it is sung now in the Bakashot is that the first and the last one are sung in the traditional, probably ancient melody that it had. Then the verses number 2 and 3 have one tune, 4 and 5 a different tune, and then 6, 7, 8, each one of them a different one. But when you sing it all together, it's really beautiful. So let's go one by one. The first one and the last one go like this. Ya san be sodo bore levinyan tziva le'omdo alme umaya Levado Etzem Ha'inayan Imetzi Bechasado Mikne Vekinyan Hitachil Vegamar Kara Lechulam Baruch She'amal Ve'aya Olam. So they all end with Baruch She'amal. So let's try this one. Okay, so this is Yasad Besodo, beginning to end. Try to keep it in the right tone.
Yasad Besodo Bore Levinyan Tziva Le'omdo alame o ma'an ki hu levado ete ma'inean imeti behasado mikne vekinyan idhile vegamar kara lechulam baruch she'amal ve'ayaulam ועמודים עומדים עבדיו קלים כבדים תלויים בידיו כולם צמודים סוגדים לנגדיו נפשות יחידים באו בסודם ליבי חמרמר לדגבולם ברוך שעמד והיה עולם סומר וסועד לנחלשים דיין ועועד על כל אנשים יודע ועד דעת קדושים שבת ומועד נתן לאישים סנסן את המל צמח ומשולם ברוך שאמר והיה עולם פלאי פלאות כל נוראות אמרו בירבבות הם צבאותם דרכי נעימות כל אורחותם אורם מאורות עם אמרותם אין קץ מאמר על אור הנעלם ברוך שאמר אש ומים תולי אדמה תוך שמיים אוויר וחמה בין מחניים נותן נשמה על אומיים שיקן ושמל מלכת רגלם ברוך שאמר והיה העולם נורא עלילה ברוך כבודו עילת העילה עליון לבדו חוזרים חלילה גל גל ליסודו ביקד מחילה עבדו מחסדו מפעדו סמר גוף חללם ברוך שאמר והיה עולם אל חי 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 אשר שבותי תן לי בעודי קבל צלותי שעדתי כוסי מנתי דיני ודתי זאת נחלתי על אדמתי אל ישוב אתה נעבר ונרלם ברוך שאמר והיה נעבר ונחלב ברוך שאמר והיה עולם רמו ונעלה על כל תהילה עימה ועילה על כל העילה נפר עצולה דוגת שדולה שכל מעולה אצילי סגול אמא דגמר ממעללם ברוך שאמר והיה עולם בני בני
Geshem Tov Yit'aliha Kegan Rato Binyan Ariyet Ikriv Amito Korban Levenet Uvahabato Leolam Bar